I'm my own biggest enemy. Yeah, all my empathy's a disaster. Feeling something like a scaly thing wrapped too tightly around my own master. My friends are getting bored of me, saying I fell in love with a stranger. I don't know what they all think of me, but in reality, I don't even remember anything but thinking you're the one. And I can force a future like it's nothing, so I just hate everybody. Well, then why can't I go home without somebody? And really, I could fall in love with anybody who don't want me. So I just keep saying I hate everybody. But maybe I don't. I know I've got a tendency to exaggerate what I'm seeing. And I know that it's unfair of me to make a memory out of a feeling. It's 'cause I notice every single thing that's ever happening in the moment. And I don't know why it's consuming me, because honestly, all I know is infatuation's observation with a cause, but none of it is love. So while I'm waiting for it, I'll hate everybody. Well, then why can't I go home without somebody? And really, I could fall in love with anybody who don't want me. So I just keep saying I hate everybody. But maybe I don't. If I could make you love me, maybe you could make me love me. And if I can't make you love me, then I'll just hate everybody. Everybody. Well, then why can't